gonna see if I can finish up here tonight. This is the night to finish here. Let's get it done. There's a laser beam. Awesome. The lighthouse is to the left. I don't got green, so I have to go this way. Alright, let's keep going. Story time.
My research led me to tales of a long-lost civilization. They built great machines, pioneering electricity many years before we discovered it. Strangely, though, this civilization is said to have felt no pain. They knew of pain and observed it, yet could not experience it themselves. Explaining to them the sensation of pain is like me explaining color to someone that can only see in black and white. I wonder, Hugh, if we will be able to share in our experiences of color.
Okay. You know what I find interesting? The spelling of color. I really do. I like both, but I think I lean towards the one with the U more. I don't use it more, but I like it more. There we go. Had no reason to get rid of it. I could just do that. There we go. Alright. Let's keep going. Red. Swap out of red. No, hit my head. I'm not fast enough, but I do have to do that. Like, okay, I mean, I'm rushing it, but okay, so that's clearly blue. Okay. My time and beat it. I was out here rushing, unnecessarily so. Okay, let's see. Okay. So am I putting this to stop the orange from chicken? Let me leave it there. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, cool. I clearly need to stop the orange. Jump. I didn't jump. Gotta start over. Yes. Nice. All right, let's see what's next. We got red, yellow. Let me go over here, see anything else in this round. Okay, I need one. See why. Now I see why. Now I think I'll do that. I don't think I screwed up. But I may have. If I got purple, this should do. Blue. Let me reset. perfect. I have to reset, but whatever. Alright, so... Okay, they're playing some intense music. Oh, man. All right, let's see. Ah, oh, man. All right, let's try this again. This one, this one. Yellow, this one. Blech. To the right, or I could take the top. Let's get rid of that blue real quick. And get rid of this. Oh, that gives me a little, that gives me a small amount of space to work with. I was not prepared. Okay. Cool. It needs to go blue. Ready to murk me. Alright. If I disappear yellow, I'm gonna get I'm not gonna get shot by purple. Let's test it out. That's the most we could do right now is test. Yellow. What's that? Now I can grab this. Pull this back. Drop pink again. Come to the side. There we go. Get rid of blue. Okay. First part done. Pink. I'm gonna have to get rid of yellow. And now I just gotta get rid of blue. And there we go, there we go. Yes. Okay. Well, let's experiment. What happens if I get rid of red? Blue drop, feather up. Get rid of blue. It's gonna give me a couple seconds to jump. Now, if I get rid of blue now, I'm gonna fall too. I jump over here and I get rid of blue. The red thing's gonna fall, but I'm gonna get shot in the face. So, let's see. Oh, my bad. There we go. Okay, now that we're up here, what are we working with? If I get rid of blue, oh shoot. If I get rid of red, I can cross. Okay, let's cross. Let's get rid of purple. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's see what we're doing here. Make it pink? No. Blue. Make it green. And there we go. Oh, okay. All right, let's go. We got this. Woo. All right. He has red on that side, blue on that side. Let's go. Actually, let's go with this blue. I gotta get rid of purple. Let's go. Alright, let's see. I gotta run, jump. No, let's just get rid of orange. Run and jump. Okay. This time I gotta jump and then get rid of red. Got it. Let's go. Alright, dude. Give me green. I ain't here for these games. Woot. Yeah, buddy. Oh, snap. The color's going all crazy. All right. Cool. Let's go finally do that thing in the lighthouse. Ooh, story.
The first time I wore the ring, I could see a colored image of the sun. Aqua, purple, orange, pink, red, blue, yellow, and green. Great fireworks played out across the backdrop to my reality. Was I dreaming? Was I alive? My senses dulled from a lifetime of monotone, struggled with the revelation. Time eased. Colors danced in slow motion, like Pollock painting a ballet on the moon. I removed the ring and time slipped back to normal. Color dissolved into gray. It was overwhelming. But what followed affected me the most. After seeing in color for the first time, when everything returned to normal, I could remember in color. I had never before had a colored memory.
I don't know who's the voice actor in this, but I like her voice. It's soothing. Okay. So how I get this? Can I even get that? You know what? I'm gonna see if it's something on the other side of the map. Dogging. I thought I picked green. Is it that green? Is it yellow sign? That's green, so what was that about? What's this? Oh. Nice. Hello. Welcome. There we go. Alrighty, righty, 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 right, right, right. I'm just assuming I'm doing the right thing. Okay, I got the key. Now we gotta figure out if I am actually doing the right thing. This real last sign. Yep. All right. I need to get over to the other side. Because I need that orange box. Which kind of creates a unique problem. Oh, everything shuts down. Well, ain't that a hoot? Okay, I realize what I have to do. Gotta shut it down when it's over there. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, Hugh. let it come back. And just to be safe, I'm gonna shut it off when it gets over here. Alright, let's see what we're working with. Got a treadmill down at the bottom. Alright, if I go red, the yellow. There's a red little box. We used to get to the other side. I think I need to disable them laser beams. I think I need it. Go. Got it. All right.
The more I experienced, the more I realized how little I was experiencing. Seeing the world in true color was not true at all. The goalposts had just been moved a little further down an infinite playing field. These shades, they are a paradigm away from what I could ever imagine. And yet, how much more there must be? Is there ever such a thing as true reality here? Does truth exist in our minds the same way that color does? Maybe next I'll stumble upon a third dimension. Could you imagine?
I guess she did that, based on what she told me. Has come on. Finally, the boats can come into the hub. I think I could fall off. Hey Hugh, it was you? You turned the power back on? Well, I'll be. Thank you. The fishermen are back now. They got quite lost, I believe. Hey little landlubber. I'm just dropping off the catch. You need to get to the university? I'm setting sail shortly. Hop inside and I'll give you a ride. Okay. Phew, that was a rough ride. Looks like you found your sea legs, though. The university's up in the mountains. There should be a cable car at the base of the mountain. Otherwise, you'll have a rocky climb. About to find out. Hey there, little traveler. You look long way from home. What are you doing in these woods all alone? The cable car to university is out of service. The only way is up is through the mountains. It's a dangerous climb. I wouldn't try it if I was you. Good thing you're not me. Alright? Okay, so he here too. Is that her? So. She blew up the cable car.